Afternoon, Dave Bazanko down in sunny Florida at the Ritchie Brothers auction. They have a pretty good lineup of equipment here, of $250 million. Quite a few off-road trucks. Pretty good list of equipment. Just checking out what the market's doing and keeping tabs on how these trucks sell.